units, level 4 mobilization. Location, Fisk Tower.
Fisk? Did you take him down yet?
No. We're at Fifth Tower, but still waiting on the warrant.
Mind if I join in on the fun?
You know how his lawyers are. This one needs to go by the book.
Come on, Yuri. I've been waiting 8 years for this.
You really want to help? Head to Times Square. Sounds like his guys are trying to keep my backup from reaching the scene.
You got it. Almost there. Hello?
Parker, where are you? We must run through the demonstration at least once before the grant committee arrives.
Yes. Sorry, yes. Dealing with a personal issue. I'll be in soon, promise. Better wrap this up quick than get to my real job. Called in the cavalry.
We need more backup! 1032, Times Square. Officers under fire.
Bring in the hammer.
Hot fresh cup of bodily harm. Gotta warn you, I'm feeling punchy today. This doesn't look good.
Somebody just shoot him!
Man, Fisk has a lot of guys on his payroll.
Spider-Man, what's your status?
Almost done here. You?
We're about to go in.
Okay, Yuri. All done. What's happening? Yuri? Yuri! I knew Fisk wouldn't go quietly.
Backup and lock down the airspace.
Yuri, you okay?
If he makes it out of that building, we're gonna lose him.
I'm gonna go,
do your thing.
Yes.
He's the day, Willie.
Heads up!
Heads up!
Hey, where are you going?
Get! I'll clear a path. Follow me!
Get out of here, Spider-Man! We got this!
Sorry to break it to you, but you do not got this, buddy. Thanks for the confidence boost, guys!
Rush him!
I guess this is what they call a hostile workplace.
One guy!
That's all of them.
Come on, come on! They shut the elevators down! Take the stairs!
I prefer a more direct approach.
Spider-Man, status.
Heading to the upper floors, and hoping nobody turns on the elevators.
Our choppers are taking fire. Looks like Fisk has armed men on every floor.
He's desperate.
And he's hitting us with everything he's got.
I have to find him and end this.
Not yet. We just picked up Chatter. They're wiping all their data servers. We need that evidence if we want to put him away for good.
Okay, server room it is. Call from May. Better answer. Hi, Aunt May.
What is all that noise?
Watching a superhero movie. What's up?
I just wanted to make sure we're still on for dinner tomorrow night.
Totally. Listen, I gotta go.
Well, okay. Love you.
Love you too.
Hostiles, next four up.
That's my cue.
Hold him so he can't jump around!
How exactly do you think this ends well for you? Gotta find that server room before there's no evidence left. See how there could be servers on this floor. This way, they'll destroy all the evidence. I should look for a sneaky way in. There we go. Huh. It's like my own private Ventress. Fisk may be a dirty criminal, but he has remarkably clean air vents. They're so cute when they're oblivious.
Halfway there. Need another minute or two. You think the cops know where we are?
Don't worry about out there. Worry about in here.
Is this tech support? I forgot my password.
Don't let him near the console!
Alex, jump! Hold him back!
Warning. Full deletion imminent.
Stall him! The system...
I thought the IT guys at my last job were rude. Gotta access that console before everything's gone. Let's see just how good their security is. Aw, you guys forgot the latest kernel patch.
Hiding in server. Cowardly. Even for you.
Says the guy frantically erasing his search history.
After all these years, you're still just an ignorant child.
True, but that's part of my charm, isn't it?
Damn you.
Get that door down now!
Destroy everything!
Look around you. I did this. What have you ever done that mattered?
Well, there was that time I took down a pompous, overstuffed crime lord before breakfast.
Without me, the scum I kept in check will run rampant. It'll be your fault.
Been a long, tough road, Fisk. Almost sad to see it end.
Mere brave.
We'll get ready for the main event. Yuri, an explosion just...
I saw it. Fisk could have the whole place wired. I'm sitting in a bomb unit.
I'll make sure no one gets in their way.
Kill him!
Back him!
I think that's all of them.
Clear! Move up!
Hey guys, I guess bombs are part of Willy's getaway plan? No! Sounds like they're trapped.
You go after them. We'll look for the bombs.
Help! Somebody!
Trapped by the last explosion. I gotta get them out. Everyone clear out! Evacuate the building!
More people back that way.
I'll find them.
Spider-Man! We can't move! We're pinned down!
I'll lift it. When you're free, get out fast. If you can walk, help the injured. Got it?
Go, go, go!
Thank you! He did it! Let's go!
Okay, Willy. Coming your way.
Spider-Man, it's Yuri.
How we doing, Captain?
Could be better. Our choppers took a beating. We just had to ground our last one. If Fisk calls in a chopper, we have no one to stop it from landing.
And no one to chase him if he flies away.
Why do I get the feeling that's what he was planning all along?
Because he probably was. Get EMTs up here, fast!
We're trying.
Uh-oh.
Incoming!
That's enough out of you.
More rockets?
A little excessive, don't you think?
Mr. Fisk says hi!
Rocket Day or something? What guys get through this? Settle down. I've got enough for everybody. Okay, room is clear. Bomb squad must be somewhere ahead. Hope they're okay. You guys all right?
We were just about to call for backup.
I think I'm it.
Lead the way. We'll be right behind you. Heads up, boss.
Hey, Yuri. Looks like some of your guys were on Fisk's payroll. Good news is, they were Willie's last line of defense. I'm right outside his office.
Take him down. Now.
With pleasure. Writing your memoirs? Don't forget the hyphen between spider and man.
Get the chopper ready. I won't be long. I'm surprised you made it this far. But your foolishness ends now.
You do know I can still see you, right?
8 years of this insolence.
Oh, for me? You shouldn't have.
Gotta wait for an opening.
It's reloading. Okay, now! My chance. Gotta web the gun.
is this happening?
What's wrong, Willie? You seem angry.
I will destroy you!
Take your best shot!
You're out of your depth, boy!
Not this time.
Uselessly as you live.
Take your best shot.
You are everything that's wrong with this city.
Huh. I was gonna say the same to you.
You know what to do, men.
Surround it.
I don't want excuses! No! I can handle myself! Imbecile! Where are the reinforcements?
I don't know, boss.
Finally off to Rikers, huh? You know, I think you've got more enemies in there than I do.
If you think this will be more than a minor inconvenience...
Whoop, gotta go. Hey, good luck, Willie. I have a feeling you're gonna need it.
Idiot! I'm the one who kept order in this city! 1 month! In 1 month, you wish you had me back!
The Kingpin is heading to prison. End of an era. I feel like I should celebrate. Maybe take a vacation.
where are you? The committee will be here soon. We need to run an equipment check.
I'm almost there. Blocks away.
Guess I'll just do it myself.
No, don't. It's not safe.
Gotta love Doc's enthusiasm, but sometimes it gets him into trouble. Better get there before he hurts himself.
I'm sorry I'm late. Oh. You started without me.
The Grant Committee's director will be here soon. It's fine, Parker. I invented this equipment. I think I can handle it.
Power damper. Man. Maybe we should abort.
Not yet.
Hold on! Dr. Octavius, are you okay?
Another setback. But we're close.
Is anyone hurt?
No, it was all my fault.
The energy levels exceeded our expectations. From a certain viewpoint, that's a very positive development.
It doesn't smell very positive.
I assure you, in the next phase...
Let's not get ahead of ourselves. Is there somewhere else we can discuss this?
Maybe you should take the rest of the day off, Peter.
But
we'll talk later.
Was a disaster. How could the dampener have failed? I know Doc said take the day off, but I have to figure out what went wrong. Ooh, you are in bad shape, little guy.
Let's see what's wrong with you. Circuit burned out. Damn it. If I had been here to do the pre-check, I would have caught this. Got it. Okay, need to reroute servo control. Nice. Okay, what next? Now rebalance the voltage. Finished. Let's see if that worked. Good as new. Doc's been testing new materials for the prosthetics. He asked me to review his work if I had time. May as well dig in now.
Today's the day. Grant review. We're ready. The work has progressed at a remarkable pace. I honestly never thought we'd get the tensile actuator back to an acceptable tolerance. But Parker, the boy has an eye for gorilla science like none other. Just as I was ready to order a custom machine replacement part, he returned from the hardware store with a bottle of solvent and a toothbrush. Bang! Actuator problem resolved. The boy is a genius. A chronically late genius. It's already 10 after. Where is he? Surely he couldn't have forgotten today's review.
Sorry I let you down, Doc. Doc was testing a new contact material for the prosthetic. Thank you. hydrogel polymer composite. Strong, but there's a lot of impedance. Better tell Doc to keep looking for other materials. All right. I should get out of here before I screw things up for Doc even more.
Spider-Man, it's Yuri.
Fisk make it to Rikers yet?
Not Rikers. Our boy qualifies for the VIP treatment. He's in the raft.
Ah, joining Scorpion, Electro, and the rest. Fisk should be honored. That's a steam company.
Can you swing by the precinct? Got an issue that could benefit from your unique skill set.
For you, Yuri? Anything. I'm on my way.
Huh. Looks like Jameson's got a new episode out. Wonder what my number one fan thinks about the Fisk takedown.
This is Just the Facts with J. Jonah Jameson, where listeners like you discuss the issues affecting our city with Pulitzer Prize winning
two-time!
Two-time Pulitzer Prize winning former publisher of the Daily Bugle.
Hey! Plug the book!
And as always, if you order Mr. Jameson's book, Spider-Man, Threat or Menace, within 24 hours of our broadcast, you'll get an autographed copy at no extra charge.
No personalizations! Don't ask! Not gonna get it!
Welcome to Just the Facts with J. Jonah Jameson, alerting you to the threats you don't even know about. Let's dive right into the calls. Speak.
Okay, so not for nothing. You gotta give Spider-Man respect for taking down Wilson Fisk, right? I mean, one less mob boss is good for everyone.
Is that right? Tell me, are you a police officer? Prosecutor? Maybe an award-winning reporter with decades on the job like me?
No, I'm a plumber.
Oh, good. Then fix my toilet and shut up! Let me explain something to you about crime bosses. As soon as one goes down, every punk with a gun, a tracksuit, and a drawer full of gold chains decides he's the next godfather. We're gonna have a gang war in the streets, but does that whip-headed moron give a damn? Of course not. It got on TV. That's what counts.
Yeah, well, I can get copper pipe without paying kickbacks. So until that gang war starts, I'm on the webhead side.
And you'll be singing a different tune when three new mobs are lining up to charge you triple for that same pipe. Or just break your legs. Goodbye!
Someday, Jonah. I'm gonna get you to say something nice about me. Someday.
Thank you.
Now that you quit smoking, what do you tell people when you come up here?
That I need a break from their crap.
Fair enough. So, why'd you call? Need a date to the policeman's ball?
You got a black and white suit? No ball this year anyway. We spent too much integrating Oscorp surveillance tech.
Worth it though, right?
It was. Till an hour ago. The system went down. Citywide. Every tower.
How?
They tell me someone sabotaged the central server, and now all the towers are offline.
Inside job?
Maybe. I'll figure it out later. Right now, we need to get the towers back online. Fast.
And you called me? Aw, that's sweet.
I called someone I could trust. Plus, the signals are scrambled, and we have no idea how to fix it.
Ooh. I love a challenge.
You break it, you buy it.
I thought you trusted me. Let's take a look at this tower. Input bands have been shifted. Subtle.
Got an 1165 on the eastbound side of the Manhattan Bridge. It's Flatbush Avenue exit. C services is en route.
We just had a tower come back online. Was that you?
Not just a pretty mask, huh?
Whatever you did, any chance you could do it to the other towers?
Sure, but just so you know, I had to sync up with the tower to fix it. I'm seeing all crime data in the area now. Looks like there's a break-in happening near me.
Great. I've got units nearby.
Don't bother. I'm on it. Sure, these guys didn't forget their keys.
Hit him in the air! Everybody rush! Hold up! Rush him!
Okay, wrapped up.
Thanks for that. Now I'm seeing an assault near you.
You're in luck, Yuri.
Your favorite tough but lovable grizzled seen too much detective is in town.
What? No. You promised you wouldn't do that any...
Spider cop.
Please, no.
So you're the snitch.
Back off, creep.
Yep, she's the one.
I said back off! Leave me alone!
Keep me quiet, lady.
Don't touch me!
Get away from her!
Oh, crap! Spider-Man!
Quit moving!
He's swimming in!
Come on.
Walk away now, or she's dead!
Let me go!
All clear, ma'am.
I knew Jameson was wrong about you. You're a little weird, but you got a good heart.
Have you got somewhere to go?
I could take care of myself.
I'm sure you can, but just in case, there's a place called the Feast Center.
Seen it. I don't want charity.
They got the best wheat cakes in the city, hands down.
Mom used to make those. Haven't had any in a long time. I'll check it out. Thanks, Spider Guy.
It's Spider-Man. Oh well. Should be able to spot the next tower from up there.
From his elevated position, Spider-Cop spies his destination. A second surveillance tower.
Are you narrating yourself?
What? No! Of course not! The Chief never did understand Spider-Cop. Thought he was a loose cannon.
Already regretting this.
I can modify these towers to track more than just crimes. Score. Towers are picking up all kinds of RFID signals now, including one nearby. What is that? From high school. Forgot I attached tracking dots to these. Wonder how many of these are scattered around the city.
There, got a robbery a few blocks away.
Spider cop's on it. Part man, part spider, all cop.
Open the safe! Do it!
Hey, fellas.
Ah! Spider-Man! Shoot him!
More of them? Guys, if you worked this hard at a legit job, you wouldn't need to be criminal. Alright, Yuri. I'm gonna repair the last Chinatown tower now.
Don't you mean Spider Cop's gonna repair it?
Been doing a little thinking, Yuri. Policing's a young man's game. And Spider Cop? Well, he's no spring chicken.
Please be going where I think you're going.
As of today, Spider Cop is officially retired.
Oh, thank God. I need a drink.
We'll all drink tonight, Yuri. Drink to the memory of Spider Cop's tireless... Yuri? Yuri, you there? I guess the emotion of the moment overwhelmed her. Not good. Can't have people taking pictures of my three chest hairs. Tools I need for suit repair at the lab. Wonder if Dr. Octavius is left for the day. Doctor, how did it go with the committee? I'm so sorry I screwed things up.
Not at all, Peter. They're just nervous in the face of imminent triumph. They'll calm down. They always do.
Should I head back to the lab for cleanup?
No. I'm stepping out for dinner anyhow. We'll resume tomorrow. Short break, then back to creating the future.
Wish I could bottle and sell that man's optimism. Sounds like he's left the lab for the day. Good time to work on my suit in private.
Attention units, need response to a break-in. Officers needed near Kipps Bay.
Tried mixing up a prototype web fluid at Oscorp while Harry had his internship there. Didn't work. That place has always been bad luck for me. Muggers never take a day off.
Cops are...
Who wants a picture?
Spider-Man! Get it!
That's it? I feel like the holdup guys are phoning it in lately.
Ongoing near Union Square. Please copy.
An Oscorp visitor badge from when I interviewed there. Would have paid well, but Dr. Octavius offered the chance to really make a difference.
units advised. Witnesses reported a kidnapping. Response needed north of Houston.
Funny, my fear of heights didn't go away when I got my powers. Had to climb to the top of the Empire State to get over that.
Attention units, drug deal reported. Need an officer to check it out. Response needed north of Houston.
Drug deals and criminals. They go together like cookies and milk.
That looks like it hurt!
Not good! You guys said the bug was on the table!
Hey, guys! You got prescriptions for this stuff?
You're fine! Hey! It's coming!
Nothing puts a pep in my step like halting an illegal drug deal.
I called you guys a ride. It'll be the one.
Thank you.
Unit. Receiving reports of a robbery. Suspects are armed. Nearby officers, please proceed to the West Village.
We got this, Spider-Man. Thanks anyway.
Crime would decline post-Fisk. Might have been too optimistic. Sit tight, guys. A nice comfy paddy wagon will be here soon. Seen better days. I think I can repair it at the lab. Looks like Doc's gone for the night. Time to sneak in some spider work. We're trying to improve the prosthetics hardware. I should review what Doc's been developing and double-check his work. Was trying to improve the actuator's granularity. super smooth response. See if we can tune the prosthetic's grip force. We really need to get better about organizing our workspace. I think we've got sample.
The grant review was a debacle, yes, but it may also prove to be the inspiration I need. We can no longer simply. The grant review was a debacle, yes, but it may also prove to be the inspiration I need. We can no longer simply meet the committee's expectations. We must exceed them.
Graduation. Feels so long ago. I interned for Doc in college. He made me realize I could do as much good for the world in a lab coat as I could in tights. Maybe more.
Parker!
Dr. Octavius, what you got there?
Chinese. If I knew you'd be here, I would've... What are you working on?
Oh, just a side project.
Of course. It's you.
I don't know what
you're... Oh, come on, Parker, it's obvious.
Let me explain.
I only wish you'd told me sooner.
I wanted to. I was afraid that if word got out, my family might be in danger.
Huh. Yes. I guess if you design his equipment, you're bound to be a target too.
Yeah. Yeah.
Don't worry. Your secret's safe. Well, I'll leave you to it.
Check your email. Hope this isn't how Doc fires me.
Peter, the revelation of your second job as Spider-Man suit crafter, is that the right term? is a reminder of the good man and partner you are. No matter how hard you work, you still find time to help others. I hope you don't mind, but I noticed the suit was a bit damaged, and I took the liberty of sketching up some of my own improvements. Attached are a few ideas I had on how you could enhance his suit and help protect Spider-Man, who does so much for this city. Looking forward to the incredible work that we are doing and changing the world together. Your partner and friend, Otto.
White Spider, huh?
That should do it.
Same old me.
Spider-Man, I think I figured out how Fisk's men are keeping his rackets running. Construction sites.
Wasn't that shut down when he was arrested?
No, it's one of his legitimate businesses. Multiple investors. We can't act without cause.
But now you've got that, right?
That's why I'm hoping you can keep an eye on the locations. Tell me if you see anything suspicious.
You got it. I'll be your nosy neighborhood Spider-Man.
Listeners, brushheads, they call themselves, though I've never quite understood why, will remember my warning about the downright Orwellian crime monitoring system the city was installing. Not operating. Why? Because someone came to their senses and realized they'd be violating civil liberties? Wrong! Because those incompetent bureaucrats... brat. Built a network that crashes more often than a wino driving a bumper car. So your tax dollars got wasted, and there's nothing to show for it. Which is about as close as you get to a happy ending in the real world, kids.
Attention local units. A break-in is reportedly in progress. Any officers near Madison, proceed to the crime scene. All units, witness reported an active narcotics sale. Additional officers requested near Flatiron.
I know a guy you should call.
Keep fighting,
a lawyer
the good
in
fight,
his kitchen.
Man.
I got him.
Yeah, he's blind, but don't make.
Can I get an autograph?
He gets around just fine.
Oh my!
You speak English?
You're kind of short.
Sup, Spidey?
Move over, Silicon Valley.
Why'd you say that?
This is not the camera.
Drug trade's gotten more aggressive post-Fisk. Gotta stop that out.
Oh, come on, fellas. You can't keep ducking income tax like this.
Nothing puts a pep in my step like halting an illegal drug deal. Police are on their way. And so am I.
Unit. Witness report of an assault in progress. Reported location is in the vicinity of Nomad. Attention units, need response to a break-in. Any officers in Nomad, please respond.
Captain Watanabe gave me her cell number when she finally decided to trust me. She's risking a lot. If anyone finds out she's helping me, she'll lose her job. Fisk beat the hell out of me with these. I almost used them for evidence, until MJ pointed out I was trespassing, so I'd probably end up in jail. Typical Parker luck.
...1072, mugging reported. Need an officer on the scene. Reported location is in the vicinity of Nomad.
Someone's getting robbed. Who wants a picture?
Spider-Man! I heard him!
Knock him out, Spider-Man!
No more muggers. I love a happy ending.
Poetry workshop next Wednesday.
We don't need you here right now, right?
Spider-Man.
Turn this way.
Would you like do something?
Check it out.
Please don't touch the suit.
Yo, Spidey, looking good.
Gotta remember to scope that Fisk construction site for Yuri. Assault a helpless person like that. You want to fight? It's a lucky day. Live by the beatdown, die by the beatdown.
You were just in time. They were like animals.
Narcotic sale reported. Officers needed on scene in Clinton.
No! This makes the papers! Let's go kill him! I get the spider!
Hey, guys! You got prescriptions for this stuff? Knocking the ever-loving stuffing out of dealers is my anti-drug. I'll text Yuri the location. Cops will be here in no time. My bad! Car wreck down there. Bad one. People could be injured. pedestrian trapped under that vehicle. Hang on!
Just a little more!
You're a mensch, Spider-Man.
Someone's trapped in that car. Hold on. Victims are out of danger. Let the EMTs do their job now. Careful with my adoring public. Vulture cracked my eye lens, it almost blinded me. That was a wake-up call. Had to upgrade to a stronger material. Thank you.
boycott the Bugle? Unfair hiring practices.
Yuri, I'm at a Fisk construction site, and there's a lot of guys here who aren't exactly constructing.
What are they doing?
I want to go find out.
Huh, just got a text from Doc.
Looks like he attached an idea for a Spidey gadget.
Man, does he ever stop inventing? Wow, this looks like it could work.
Let's see. Can't read this. Should have brought my glasses.
Doc would be proud.
Every time, on time. Got it?
Should have brought my Sudoku.
Someone there?
He's here!
Must have been the spider.
There he is! Who's... Kick his ass! Spider-Man, show him what
more of them.
Spider-Man, turns out we've busted four illegal firearms dealers within a 3-block radius of that site.
Gun running. Let's see what I can do to cut down the supply. Looks like they called their buddies.
You're gonna have a bad day! Trigger quick!
Oh, hey, more guys! Welcome to the party! House rules, leave your shoes at the door. Unless you're not wearing socks, in which case, buy some socks already! Anyone want to surrender? No? Place is locked down, Captain. Actually, webbed down.
And someone finally reported shots fired, so I've got officers inbound. Good work. Fisk has more construction sites throughout the city, betting their fronts too. Keep an eye out, and report in if you see anything suspicious.
If I'm gonna find all of Fisk's construction sites, I should recalibrate my mapping software to be more accurate. Using a depth-mapped post-process on photos of popular landmarks should do it. And I know just the one to start with. Hey, what's up?
Peter, good news. I think I smoothed things over with the Grant Committee. If Lance Corporal Texidor's fitting tomorrow goes well, we should be okay.
That's fantastic, Doc. We're back on track.
Provisionally, as long as our little incident escaped the mayor's attention. You'll be at the fitting tomorrow?
Definitely. It'll go great. We're gonna change the world, Doc.
I'll settle for not starting any more fires. See you tomorrow, Peter. Here's to a successful day.
Good old Empire State. Man, I love this town. Time to grab a snapshot. That'll do it. Map should be recalibrated now. Haven't done much photography since quitting the Bugle. Forgot how much I enjoy it. Should keep an eye out for more landmarks to shoot.
Huh, it's Mr. Lee. Hello?
Peter, it's Martin Lee. I just wanted to let you know we need a little extra time to get set for May's party. I guess the cake delivery is stuck in traffic.
Oh, sure thing. Just let me know when you're ready and I'll swing by.
Great. Talk to you soon.
Okay, got some time to kill. Let's see what's happening out in the city.
Respond. We have a kidnapping
hey.
In progress.
We got
nearby
Spider-Man.
Officers.
Thanks
please proceed
anyway.
To the Bryant area.
Hi, Mr. Lee.
Hey, Peter. We're all set for the party, whenever you're ready.
Cool. I'm on my way. Sorry. Crisis coming through. Never give this prototype spider tracer enough range to be useful, but I did adapt the tech into my web traps, which really come in handy. drug trade's gotten more aggressive post-Fisk. Gotta stomp that out. Muggins, if this is about the rent...
Mr. Park, if the call serves, it's your third and final one. Eviction proceedings.
Wait, I get paid at the end of the week. I get... Ugh.
Eviction proceedings will start Friday unless the rent payment is received by close of business. Good day.
Yeah, good day. Drugs are maybe my most disliked criminal activity. Definitely top five. Or bottom five, however that works. Sit tight, guys. A nice comfy paddy wagon will be here soon. Sorry!
Ugh, stupid spider mask makes me sick. I'm out of here.
All units, we have a vehicle pursuit in progress. Officers in Murray Hill, stand by for further instruction.
MJ and I applied for this lease. I thought we'd move in together. Instead, we broke up. I can be pretty oblivious sometimes.
Yeah. Attention units. Need response to a break-in. Officers needed near Kipps Bay.
Wow, you all forgot your keys?
So much for getting all of them. Lost them. Gotta move fast.